Devleena Chatterjee, who was roped in by Ye Rishta Kya Kehlata Hai makers to replace Kanchi Singh and essay the character of Gayu, has gone missing from the show. Her entry was turning point in the show. Her track involved reigniting romance with Karthik, thus creating a rift between him and Naira. We had also heard that the actress will turn surrogate mother for Karthik and Naira's child, as the latter wouldn't be able to bear a child due to health issues. That's not all. A love angle between Gayu and Karthik's Chachu Samarth was also being planned. However, Devleena has not been seen in the show since a month. A source close to the show told us, Devleena is not shooting for the show at this point. Currently, we are only focusing on Karthik Naira and Naksh Kirti's stories. We got in touch with the actress to understand her side of the story, and she said, "While I was signing the show, the makers did inform me that owing to a certain track, I might have to wait in between. I'm considering this to be the phase. I hope to make a comeback soon." Devleena has been a part of some path-breaking shows like Sasural Simar Ka and Balika Vadhu.